can hear me. Okay, good evening, Baldwin, and welcome to the Small Ensemble Concert. I know and love. My name is Garyelle Sinclair, a 12th grader and a proud member of the Baldwin Concert Choir. Thank you. Thank you all for coming here to support the Baldwin Music Department tonight. Our performers have worked so hard for many years to make this evening possible. This is the first small ensemble we've had since we were shut down for COVID-19. What a miracle, ladies and gentlemen, to be here right now. At this time, please rise for the singing of our national anthem done by Cadence Brown.
Thank you.
Jumanji vibes from that. Our next performer is violin soloist Camresa Davis performing Romanza Andaluza by Pablo Sarasate. So my lovely audience, we did in fact have an order change. The first group that went was the Symphony Band Percussion Ensemble. This right here is the Concert Band Percussion Ensemble. The last piece was Nine Volt by Matthew Curley. They will be performing Begin Transmission. I will get the hang of this, don't worry. Go ahead, be okay.
Thank you.
Vanessa Davis, violin solos. For real this time, like I'm not kidding. It's actually Vanessa this time. And she will be performing Romana Andaluza by Pablo Sarasate. led by Sue Lynn Sampson. Originally known as the Baldwin Chamber Singers, this is a small performing group made up of select members of concert choir. This evening, they will be singing Northern Lights by Ola Kielo and Freo, a Haitian folk song arranged by Sten Helm. Without further ado, I present to you Vocal Affinity.
Amen.
Our next performing group is the Wind Symphony Clarinet Choir. There's two wind symphonies. Directed by Miss Deanna Neinkirk, they will be performing Molly on the Shore by Percy Granger, arranged by Matt Johnson. Thank you. evening's next performing ensemble is known as Quintessence. Quintessence began as a collaboration of five students who wanted to be more creative in their control in the music they played. They formed this group in order to find music that expressed their interests and preferred styles. They hope to keep this small ensemble in formation for many years, even after the founding members graduate. Quintessence is composed of cellist Brianna Henry, bassist Janae Lindsay, violinist Melanie Mendoza and Allison Nicholas, and violinist Safwa Tajudin. The piece they will be playing is Bossa Verde, a bossa nova inspired piece with solos for every instrument. Without further ado, I present Quintessence.
Thank you.
I was like doing the tango with myself. Actually, I'm glad you couldn't see me doing that. I was ridiculous. Our next soloist of the evening is not new to the Baldwin stage. She is a member of our concert choir and an avid theater enthusiast. You might recognize her as Sophie Sheridan from our fall production, Mamma Mia. Everybody, make some noise for the one and only Christina Tepley! Soloists Lauren RuPaul, Dakota Scarlett Stephanie, Kiara Barnwell, and and Asia Dow. Now, without further introduction, the one and only Soldat. next group is the Symphonic Synth with Divertimento, F major by Mozart. Do it. You can't do it, right? It's impossible. Okay, yeah, it's impossible. I thought I was the only one. It turns out it is impossible. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, our next duet, it might tug a little, so it might tug a few heartstrings. It's very sweet, so if you already had dessert, be ready. Singing Something Stupid by Robbie Williams and Nicole Kidman. Give it up for the lovely Andrew John Charles and Lauren Rupert. Number 27 by J.S. Bach.